At least three people hurt after a crash in Brookville, Indiana. Chopper 9 giving us these exclusive pictures from the scene along U.S. 52 this afternoon. Two vehicles collided head-on. In a rare instance, three medical helicopters were called to transport the victims. The road was shut down for several hours tonight. Police are still investigating how this happened.